Hello everyone. Welcome to CAYIN Technology CMS-WS Server Series tutorial video. In this section, we will walk you through the steps to install Ubuntu Linux and CMS-WS software on your server. Preparing for the installation. Please install VMware Workstation Player or Workstation Pro on your PC in advance. Ubuntu 64-bits 18.04 LTS Server Edition. WinSCP or any SFTP software. CMSWS installer. And confirm if your device meets the system requirements of CMSWS. You can find links of all installer files in the description box below the video. Set up a virtual machine. Run VMware Workstation on your PC and click Create a new virtual machine. Choose Installer Disk Image File, ISO, and click Browse to select the downloaded Ubuntu Linux file. Then, click Next. Enter a new Ubuntu Linux username and password to create an administration account. Enter a virtual machine's name and the location to store the VM. Specify the VM's storage size for the Ubuntu Linux system. We recommend you enter at least 50 GB or even bigger, which varies according to your media file's usage. Then choose Store Virtual Disk as a single file and click Next. Click Customize Hardware to change VM system settings. You can see memory, processor, and other settings here. The configurations are dependent on your needs. Please use 4 GB RAM at least and set network adapter in bridged mode to obtain a real IP. Click Close to return and click Finish to start creating the new virtual machine. You can start to install Ubuntu Linux after the language selection menu shows. Installing Ubuntu Linux. You will see a language menu after the boot messages appear. Use the up, down, and enter keys to select a language of the installation user interface. You will see the currently running version of the installer. Please select the second option, continue without updating, and press enter. Otherwise, CMSWS may not function normally after unexpected Ubuntu updates. You can click done to skip keyboard configuration. Configure network connections. Please configure at least one interface this server can use to talk to other machines. The system configures the network settings using DHCP by default. If you wish to use static IP, please click the drop-down arrow and select manual to configure by yourself. Configure proxy. If you need to use a HTTP proxy to access the outside world, please enter the proxy information here. Otherwise, leave this blank and press the enter key to continue setting. Configure Ubuntu Archive Mirror. If you use an alternative mirror for Ubuntu, enter its details here. Configure storage. The installer will guide you through partitioning the hard drive. Please note, do not enable the function, set up this disk as an LVM group. Click Done twice and then choose Continue. Set up profile. Enter the username and password you will use to log into the system. SSH setup. We strongly recommend you install OpenSSH server to enable secure remote access to your server. Set server snaps. Please select or deselect snaps with space. After you complete the above configurations, the system will start to install. Please do not click cancel update and reboot. The installation is completed once you see the option reboot now. Click reboot now, wait for a while, then you will see the login prompt. Log in Ubuntu with the password created during the installation process. Please proceed to install CMSWS software after you have installed the operating system and logged in Ubuntu successfully. Installing CMSWS. Use WinSCP or any SFTP software to connect to Ubuntu. In this case, you must have the IP address. You can find it on the VM screen mentioned before. You must set transfer protocol to SCP. And enter the username and password which you used to log in Ubuntu before. Upload CMSWS installer file to Ubuntu. You can upload the file to any directory, but we suggest uploading it to the user home folder. Change the CMSWS installation file's attribute to 0755. You can either do it on the FTP software or on the command console on Ubuntu. After uploading files, we will return to the VM screen. Use the commands below to install CMSWS software via SFTP. Sudo space sh space dot slash add the name of CMSWS installer, including file extension. Click enter and fill in your password. Then the system will start installing CMSWS. When you see CMS-WS Administration Console on the screen, congratulations! You already installed it successfully. Now, you can open a browser and enter the IP address of CMS-WS into the address bar. Then enter the default username and password, administrator and admin. You can start to use CMS-WS after you log in the management interface. For detailed installation instructions, please click the link in the description box below the video to read the online manual. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to follow our product news and details. Thank you for watching and thank you for choosing CAYIN Technology.